That's me.
Bertram Magenheim has 89 years of memories.
Did she know why I'm smiling?
And once you get him started...
Of course, the photographer's tickling me here. She was flirting with me.
He's just bursting at the seams to share.
Why do I remember that?
Is that you on the bomber?
Yeah, that's me.
Before he could even vote, Magenheim enlisted to serve in the Second World War. And like many of his generation, he's reluctant to call himself a hero.
I just did what I had to do, that's all.
And now?
My hearing is pretty impaired.
After giving so much,
I lost the vision of my right eye.
It's his turn to be appreciated. Thanks to the Honor Flight Organization, 4 dozen veterans from throughout the region came together last weekend at the memorial created in their honor.
Yeah, a lot of young kids came up and saluted me.
Every man and woman had a story.
My job was to wake up Jimmy Stewart in the morning because I was on the switchboard and I had to get him back into work.
I got shot during the Battle of the Bulge. The bullet came in here.
Family members and service members came out to help honor those heroes.
Well, they made me a celebrity.
Heroes who answered a call of duty nearly 70 years ago.
I somehow didn't feel I was worth it, you know.
A day that was as much about honoring the veterans present as remembering those who paid the ultimate price. At the World War II Memorial,
this is for you, sir.
Marissa Parra, CNS TV.